years. Now, she had a top 10 album and she's on tour this summer. Please welcome back to Britain's Got Talent, Faryl Smith.
Nice to be back.
Yeah, it feels quite strange being back, but it's really, really good to be back though.
I bet you're not as nervous as last time you were on that stage.
No, I am actually.
Oh, are you?
Yeah. It's strange because it's not like a competition anymore, but I'm still really nervous all the time.
Now listen, it's been a year since you were up on that stage in the final, this time last year. How have the last 12 months been?
Well, I've had an album out and released it over here, and then I went over to America to release it over there. And I've been doing loads of performances, and I've had a really, really good time. But to be honest, if it wasn't for this show, I wouldn't be doing anything. And I'd like to say thank you to the show and thank you to the judges and everyone. So if it wasn't for them, I would be here.
Well, very nice of you.
Thank you very much, you too. That's nice of you to say that. Well, it's lovely to have you back. Let's hear it one more time. Faryl Smith, everybody. Welcome.